An updated look at this extreme weather outlook heading into this Easter weekend. Although the severe weather threat has diminished since yesterday, there are still some troublesome areas, especially if you have any travel plans for this holiday weekend as we head into the next few days here. We're starting off with a situation across the Northeast. The flakes are flying, especially across the northern portions of Maine, New Hampshire and Vermont. And in those areas, we do have some winter weather advisories in effect. Snowfall totals will be along the lines of around 5, even upwards of 8 inches. And that will be winding down here as we head through the midday. Closer to the coast, we're looking at a situation in which it'll be more of a rain-snow mix. And then, of course, as you head even further toward the east, that precipitation coming mainly in the form of rain. Behind this system, much colder air is filtering in. We're talking about temperatures that are about 10, even 15 degrees cooler compared to where they were yesterday. And those numbers there will be continuing to tumble through the overnight tonight. And it will be so cold that we even have some frost and freezing concerns for some portions of the central plains. Drier yet warmer weather will be in place throughout the central U.S., which is bringing in concerns for wildfires, and we'll get to those details in a moment, and the continuation of some wet weather across portions of the west as well. So first off, we're taking a look at that cold weather, and these blue shaded areas indicate where we have frost and freeze concerns, and this is going to be for overnight tonight and into early tomorrow morning. And that's where in these light blue shaded areas, we have frost concerns. And then in these brighter blue shaded areas across portions of Tennessee and into Oklahoma, where we actually have some freeze warnings in effect with some chilly weather on the way. Throughout the central U.S., dry and windy conditions will bring in concerns for spreading wildfires. Check back here for more severe weather updates.